We have come to that part in our service where we share our concerns and our celebrations with one another.
And I have a confession to make. You know, I tell you,
read these and
pray those because they're in the building for a reason. But, you know, I have been writing down your prayers, so I ask you forgiveness for that, so that when I pray, I can remember what we bring up in the sanctuary, because they're not written here. So, with that being said, we do our prayer time a little differently than we used to do. We share with one another, yes, but I begin with a prayer, and then I'll do a celebration or a thanksgiving, or prayer. And then I'll say, well, this is my prayer prayer or concern or whatever. And hopefully y'all are going to say this is our prayer or concern, because there's nothing better than knowing and hearing after hearing that your brothers and sisters in Christ are praying with you. It's just something uplifting to know. So let us go to the throne of grace with one another. Let's go into the throne room of God. Loving God, we thank you that we can come here anytime, day or night, and that we can share with you our concerns, our celebrations, or whatever it is, Lord. How awesome it is to know that you give us great grace and hope, and you forgive us, and you help us to just be your people. So, Lord, listen to our prayers. Hear our prayers that we're lifting up to you in your sanctuary this morning. Oh, Lord, I don't have concern for you. I lift up Chrissy to you. And, Lord, she's had a little bit of a setback, not a huge one, a little bit of a setback on her shots that she's been getting. And, Lord, I just pray that you're going to give her healing and that you're going to give her wholeness and that you are going to guide the doctors in the way that they need to go so that your will be done and that she'll not have to go someday for shots. This is my concern.